Okay, we have to stop and talk about the bras in the 50s, when it was like shh, shh, shh. Oh. Let's see what I wrote. Ah, it's William Wyler. Filet, how do you call it a filet in English? Like a pan that is so... like a blur pan on galloping horses. The cowboys are going, yeehaw! Yoo-hoo! Somehow made me think of Bruce Lee. And I spotted some bullet that sounds like Star Wars. Let's see. Today's letter is, and forever will be, W.